We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a pink pony before. Eyes on the floor like Mrs. Cake is being a whore. With me babysitting worse than before. Apples to the core? Ten apple cores rotten now. And now Twilight's like, no, what a catastrophe. She didn't use the legend of the mirror pool, did she? And then Spike said, nothing, you brony. Spike's a bonehead. He's hiding under his bed. Brony got his love, Pinkie Pie. Chicka chicka choo.
Pinkie Pie, I'm sick of her. Look at her. Hopping around, shaking her you know what in front of you know who.
Yeah, but she's so fun though. Yeah,
now, what have we learned?
Lots of control.
Good.
Screaming and hollering.
Yes, and most importantly,
passion.
Right. So now that you know the elements of a good cheer, let's hear one.
Yeah. don't know. I don't ironically think this is a kid's song, but for an adult's respect. But yeah. And today we are playing Poppy Playtime. Poppy Playtime! Let's go! Let's go, chat! And Bird Prisoner is being a little bit noisy. I gave her a strawberry, but she's still... She wants to participate in the stream. She's very interesting like that. She's a little bit of a... brat. She's a brat. I'm gonna eat her. Let her participate. No! What's up with the sepia? Oh my god! You are just being quiet! I'm running over my cord. Hold on. Man, I get everything ready and I think everything is complete. Ah! I think everything is completely ready and then things start and it's like, shit, man. Nothing's ready. What is this filter? This filter's been here for a few streams now. What do you mean? What do you mean? Hi, don't mind me. I'm just dying. Chat, I had the ultimate combination today. I had a mango popsicle and a mango Pepsi. Let Bird Prisoner play. No! Bird Prisoner is a punk. No! Bird Prisoner! We need an official translator on here. We need to hire somebody. It's a company business expense. We need to hire somebody to just sit here and type out what Bird Prisoner is saying. Every time she squeaks. Where is the super chat log? I know more people donate. Stop! Zach, thank you for the $5. Person with a Japanese name, thank you for becoming a big peepee. Skinakaji, thank you for the $2. Why does the star always trample their co-hosts, man? Listen, fame has done some things to me. Fame! As you guys know, I recently went from being a 2-view to a 4-view. I have doubled my audience. It's insane. Blank, thank you for becoming a big peepee! I have become a 4-view. I have doubled my audience. It's intimidating. It's scary. I don't know what to do with this newfound fame. I might have to go raid Animal Jam. Yeah, bots. Yeah, it's actually all just it's all just management buying bots so I don't feel as bad streaming. Bird Prisoner is Urkel. Pippa is Family Matters. Oh god. Oh god. This isn't funny anymore. The whites of my eyes have turned violet. I can't take this any longer. What? 4 more views than me. Congrats. Just stream, man. Just stream. Hello, we are in a simulation. Yes, we are. Chen, you're a bot? I believe it. Rolls, what if we're all just bots, you know? What if we're like nature's bots? What if we think that we have like sentience and stuff, but actually we don't? We are like... I should probably turn off the music. We are like... Oh my god, this has a VHS filter too! Holy shit! I have a VHS filter and this has a VHS filter. What if we're like... Oh, creepy. What if there's like animals out there that are more sentient than us and we think we're sentient, but actually by that animal's standards, we're not sentient at all? Please don't lag. Oh my god, why is my OBS lagging? Holy shit, I'm breaking things. I don't know why I've been lagging lately. I think I need to restart my computer. Do I have stuff running in the background? How am I at 99% CPU? I have like nothing running. I close out of all Google Chrome, will that help? Yeah, OBS is 30% and then this game is 36%. Jesus Christ. A-plus production, that's how you doubled your viewers, Pippa. Aha, I see. I watched someone else play this and the game seems poorly optimized. You want to turn... Might want to turn off the filter. Maybe. What if I close out a Discord as well? I'll just get like these desperate messages from management like, Papa! I'll be like, sorry. Dude, I closed something! I closed something in Task Manager! And it still says... 99. Really? Stop mining crypto! Listen, man, I'm gonna get in on that, man. I'm gonna get in on that. I need some NFTs, Ethereum. I don't know what I'm talking about. Yeah, you turn off Discord and you just hear like the slight tapping. You hear the slight tapping against your window and it's sucking a flailing like a Magikarp. Pippa was born to be a miner. Mm. Chapter 1, A Tight Squeeze. As an employee of Playtime Company, you finally returned to the factory many years after everybody within disappeared. So, Face Connect NFT. Oh. Oh! I think we get Twitter canceled.
You're about to see
a 3D person!
Incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy. And she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Chucky?
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl. And she talks like one, too.
Hi! My name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it. And smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd
like
to say,
Poppy?
Chatty
Cuddles, thank you for becoming a big peepee.
Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can...
Impressive introductory video. Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Yo! Chet, it was the coolest fucking thing when you had a VHS tape! When you had a VHS tape and it was not a black VHS tape, it'd be like a different color VHS tape and you'd be like, holy shit. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. I have an orange VHS tape. Yeah. Yeah, this one's orange. Yeah. God, that was so cool! Slingo, thank you for becoming a big BB! That was like the fucking hypest moment. That was the hypest moment. Remember Orange and Nickelodeon tapes? Fuck yeah, I do! Oh man! Oh man! Those dolls are. Those dolls are enough to make an island like Doll Island in Mexico? So I watched a clip of Pikami playlist. And she had like... HOLY SHIT A GREEN VHS TAPE! Dun dun dun! Dun 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 dun! Eat healthy like Brawn! Brawn the Brontosaurus! Eat the open door... TRAIN! Yo, it was so cool! It was so cool, Chet! I went to this toy store once. It wasn't a toy store, I think it was like a Christmas store. And this motherfucking there was a fucking train set going throughout like the entire store. It was so hype. It was so freaking hype. Oh no. Wally. Oh, Boogie Bot. Do you guys remember these toys as well? How there used to be, there used to be, like, these, like, little robot toys? They didn't really do much, but they were like pets and stuff, stylized like robots. And there was ones like the eye dog and stuff, and then the noodly face ones that you could parkour! That you could hook up to like your MP3 player and stuff. I used to really love those. I never hooked mine up, but they still sell them. Did you have a Furby? Oh my god, I had several Furbies actually. I actually had several Furbies. I had a pink one with a yellow tuft of hair. And that one kind of scared me the most. It had the most ominous energy. And then I had a giraffe colored one. Giraffe pattern. And then, when the newer Furbies came out, I think I had another one, but I don't remember what it was. But then when the newer Furbies came out, and they had like the fleshy beaks. Damn it, Andy Furby, leave me alone! Did you have any Beanie Babies? Oh yeah. My parents were on that, Beanie Babies will be your college fund. Hype. Which I don't know what's the point of. My parents are... They wanted me to have a college fund. But, the little bit of a college fund that they had set up, they also spent. You went to college? Fuck no. Cute! Cute little bumblebee cat! That's actually really cute. Eat and alright. Oh! Speak and spell! Red, orange, yellow, green, and blue. Nope. Puppy wants to play! That's okay, Pippa. College is a game. Yeah. Is it based on VHS tapes, perhaps? Green? Green? Oh no, it's probably the train. Green, pink, yellow, red. 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 Green, pink, yellow, green. Green. Green, pink, yellow, red. Yeah, that was simple enough. I'm not terrible at puzzles. Can you put the VHS into a player? Wait, actually, that's a good question. Pippa is hiding it, but I can tell she's scared as AF. Oh, no! What do I do with it? That's not a VHS player. Oh, here! Big brain chat! Big brain! Mini wrinkles, yes!
Hi. My name is Leigh Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, we'll turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
I just wanted to hatch them all. Dun, dun, dun. Oh! I guess they are color-coded. Why am I lagging again? I don't understand. Hold on. I don't understand! Do I need to delete some stuff? What if I delete the Halloween slides? We're not gonna be using those for another year. Will that fix it up? Goodbye, Halloween. Goodbye, I'll miss you. I miss you already. I miss Halloween. Chad, Halloween felt like I blinked and I missed it. I was so busy, I didn't even really get to enjoy it. It was really sad. Didn't go out and do anything. I mean, that's normal, but... I don't know. Can't really celebrate it where I am right now. Oh! I deleted myself. I'm fucking dead! Oh no! I'm dead, Chad. Dead streamer, what will you do? What will you do, Chad? The meds are kicking in! Where did my gaming screen go? Yo, I broke something, I don't know what. Oh my god. Hold on. Temporary technical difficulty. Hi. Zach, thank you for the $5. Funeral fund, let's go! I don't have the filter anymore, but that's fine. That's fine, right? Who let this rabbit on the computer? Wait, should I also probably turn the settings down? I think my computer might be, I can still hear her voice! She lived, bitch! I think my computer might be going on me. Maybe okay? 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 Basic? I don't think that made anything better. It just made things blurry. Why is it blurry? Has it always been blurry? Am I crazy? It doesn't look blurry on stream. Turn on VSync? What does VSync even do? Delete system 32? What does VSync do? Why is it so blurry? Filters? Usually nothing? What is... Turn your resolution up. Please don't break. I don't think that changed anything. Well, this is how we live our life now. No one knows what VSync does, it's a mystery. You're losing your vision. Restart the game, perhaps? Nah, I'll take too much time. I'll tighten the straps. Hold both cannons. Hold trigger to fire, pull again to retract, hold to grip onto object. No, this is too many instructions, I won't remember. Only fire at small objects, I think. Do not fire at a coworker. Ha! Wire is a conduct. Wire is a conduct? What does it mean? Da 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 da. It's so boring. This is what I saw Pikami use. Oh. Conductive. Oh, it says conductive. It's a conductor. Make sure the. Now she has an eye with. Shut up. Oh. I wanna go ride the train. How do I bring it with me? How do I bring it with me?
so I can't see for shit. There we go! We're going to ride the train, Chad. I'm sorry. I hope you didn't have anything else to do today because we are riding the train. Whoa, Bendy! Oh my god. I didn't think about how to actually go about this though. Hold on. So we get up here, right? Hold on. Please be patient. I'm learning the limitations of it. What? Boys, I have bad news. I have very bad news. I know it's gonna be... I know it's gonna be a lot for you to process, a lot for you to handle. But the train is not real, bros. It's a hologram. It's a hologram, it's not real! High five! It's so blurry, I can barely make out what's going on. Man, this is like VHS tape quality. How do I get through? Mr. Mankin, thank you for the 333. I can't handle this world without my train. Oh, that's the thing. Are you sure you actually increased the resolution? You know, I don't think I did. I said apply. Wait, we don't need 60 FPS. It doesn't look like it actually changed. The graphics have to be on best for them to be able to... be seen. Huggy Wuggy! Literally 1984, bros. Literally 1984. We start the game? No, I don't feel like it. Is that Blue Gumby? He kinda does look like Gumby. He's got the lips, he's got the lankiness. But he's not green. Innovation. Are you an innovator, bros? I like the Catby! I really like the Catby. The Catby is very cute. Give him a hug, Pippa. No. Slap his ass? No, that's inappropriate. You're gonna get fined. This is a fine business establishment, and you want me to slap my coworker's ass? Monsters Incorporated wants their background character back? Oh my god. You're toxic. Bend those boys, this is where I just came from. Good morning, good morning, Blue Kitty. I feel like I have to hit the button, but I'm scared. Playtime Company has designed hundreds of distinct toys, but none connected with people more than that of Huggy Wuggy. Our founder, Elliot Ludwig, aimed to create a toy which could hug you forever. As is always true, Playtime Company's four-step process to creating the most lifelike toys was a success. With a bit of string and polyester, our lovable blue pal Huggy was brought to life. Huggy Wuggy has gone on to be Playtime Company's most popular and best-selling toy so far. Hello! Hello! He reminds me of, Sporky. Like Sporky and Gummy. Push the button. Oh, the button reads it?
Your friend Huggy, Huggy
can work. What am I holding on to? My hand is grabbing onto nothing. Again, again? Huggy Wuggy, you'll never stop. Your friend Huggy, Huggy Wuggy, squeeze you until you pop. I got it, Chad, I got it. Let's do karaoke! Huggy Wuggy, you'll never stop. Your friend Huggy, Huggy Wuggy, pop until you pop. I messed it up again. We gotta get it right, Jack. Huggy, Huggy Wuggy, you'll never stop. Your friend Huggy, Huggy Wuggy, squeeze you until you pop. And got 100% the song back before we can... Thank you for the 333, Christopher Robbins. Why? Why? Hello? A VTuber chat. I'm gonna apply to be a game tester because somehow I always manage to break shit. I don't understand what it is that I do that manages to break games. I have no idea. I have absolutely called being a game journalist. Huggy Wuggy hugs you, he'll never stop. Your friend Huggy, Huggy Wuggy, he'll squeeze you until you pop. Nope! Is there a games journalist mode? Chat, how do I revert to games journalist mode? Try jumping on something. Is this actually happening? Are you actually softlocked? I think I actually fucking broke the game. I think I unironically broke the game, chat, and I don't know how. Climb to get the key? Is that what you're supposed to do? If you're supposed to climb? Did you remember to leave a positive reveal? I should've.
That's why it's not working. I didn't leave a positive review first. Come on. Come on. I believe you can pull the box. No! Sometimes you gotta do things the old-fashioned way, chat. Wow, game doesn't even work. Bug the mechanics, bug the arm mechanics. I'm pressing buttons! Stop dropping it, motherfucker. Give me the key. Give me the fucking key. Huggy, you son of a bitch. Give me the fucking key. I will slaughter you. I will give you to a fucking underloved German shepherd that needs a toy. Doesn't have a toy. Never played with a toy or a dog bone or nothing before. I will give you to one of those already. We'll fucking shred you, Huggy. You blue, gumby ass looking piece of shit. Chinese knockoff, fucking trademark infringement looking ass bitch. Give me the fucking key, Gumby. Huggy. Can't even get your fucking name right. You're such an off man. Give me the key! Gumby! Got it. Get fucked. Get fucked, you piece of shit. You think you can fucking stop me? You fucking can't, piece of shit. Kill yourself in Minecraft. Whore. This is the power of a true gamer, chat. This is the power of a real gamer. Close the fucking door on your ass. Fuck you. Bitch. I like bronze. What? Touching the stool gave me a little bit of a seizure. I don't know why. I don't know what happened there. Is this Huggy's girlfriend? Damn, she's good. Damn right I'm good. Do be kind to others. Show up on time. Not hide behind doors to scare Les Pierre? Don't stay past 8 p.m. Misuse company time. Tamper with machinery. Enter innovation wing without authorization. Your pal Huggy. Huggy Wuggy. Squeeze you until you pop. Your friend Huggy. Huggy Wuggy. I will misuse company time, exactly. Chat, you want to know the most unprofessional thing I have ever done in my time in Faith Connect? I fell asleep during a company meeting. I was so tired. No, thank you for the 690. Sequence break, let's go! Sleep during meeting, yeah. I fell asleep during a meeting. I was so tired. I had been so busy that week with so many things. Like, I was just so passed out. I was so fucking tired. I sat there, I tried so hard. And I think both me and Urika fell asleep during the company meeting. Wrap to divert power. Your pal Huggy, Huggy Wuggy. Wow! Pop-Tarts. I want to eat them all. Thank you for the $1. If someone else fell asleep, you're safe. Exactly. We'd expect that of Trash Bear, but you, Pippa. I'm also chronically late to meetings. I don't know how I fucking manage it. I feel bad about it, alright? It's not something I'm proud of in any sense. Huh? It has begun. It has begun, chat. Huggy has left his place. But, Onyo! So what do I do now? What do I do now? I don't understand. Two? No. Huggy wants to know your current location. Leave through the door? Have you tried opening the door? I see. I see. That would make sense. Any other areas? Any other areas we need to do? How are we even supposed to avoid him? If he comes out here, what do we do? The entrance that we came from is blocked off, I think. If he chases us, are we just fucked? There's nowhere else to go. I guess, could we loop around and maybe shut the door on him? The stairwell sign? Staff only, do not enter. tangerine. I don't know what all these timestamps you're sending me are. Can somebody explain the timestamps? Those are Bible verses? You need Jesus? Yellow, blue, yellow, green? Or would it be as I come in? Green, yellow, blue, yellow? Fuck, I already forgot. Green, yellow, blue, yellow? Fuck. Green, yellow, blue, yellow. Green? G, Y, B, Y. Gibby. Gibby. Gip. No? Apparently not. I memorized that for nothing. That took up valuable brain space for no reason. I like the cat. Hello. Hello. Hatta. Hatta. Oi. I am petting the cat. I like the cat. Sheldon Garrison, thank you for the $5. So fuzzy. He's gonna hug you until you pop. Your friend Huggy, Huggy Wuggy, gonna murder us and chop us up. Cannot close it? Huggy, Huggy Wuggy, gonna kill us and make us drop. Our friend Huggy, Huggy Wuggy. Taking notes from serial killers. His real name is Hudson Wuxon, convicted serial killer from 1931. Killed two prostitutes. Your friend Huggy. Huggy Wuggy. At least two. Huggy Wuggy. Run! I'm so sorry, Mom. I like you a lot. Oh, you're missing two arms. Is it in, like, a box or something? Is it behind a box? Where are the other stuff? I know I'm missing a lot of stuff, but I don't know where it is. You gotta find the little colored boxes. Yeah, but I don't know where to find them. Na 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 na. There's one left, right? There's only one left. But I don't know where it could be. I have no idea where the last one could be. We searched pretty much everywhere. Follow your heart. That song lingers in my head. Mine! My little brother! Ohio! I don't know where else it could be! I don't see anything brightly glowing and brightly standing out. I bet it's somewhere super obvious. I bet it's somewhere super obvious and... It was somewhere super obvious, chat. I just had to look up. The claw! The claw! We worship the claw! I don't know what that says, but thank you! You broke it. Oh no. Oh no, is this the moment from the peek of me clip? Look! Oh, Jesus Christ, Tuesday, thank you for the $100! Oh, here we go. That's so hard to find. We got him. Those days, thank you for the $100 emails. I used to enjoy playing with these. Sometimes my parents would take me to the FaZe PS store. Sometimes my parents would take me to the FaZe PS store and I'd just play with these. I'd just spin them. Ah. da 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 da. Oh, the pole? Said, thank you for the $1. I don't know what you're saying. Wait, over here? Bros. Naruto! Ha! Ha! Fun? Where are we going? Where are we going? This is ominous. I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm confused, I'm disoriented! Oh. Da da da. That's blood. Make a friend! Build-A-Bear! Our founder, Elliot Ludwig, was a visionary. He set the stage for all of Playtime Company's greatest feats. Yet of all the amazing things that he created, the Make a Friend machine is one of the most creative, impressive, and advanced. It is solely responsible for nearly every Playtime Company toy sold on the market to this day. All it needs is to be fed the proper parts, and it will then paint, assemble, and do a quality inspection of the toy all on its own. Gone is the need for complex sorting or back-breaking labor. This machine can do all that and more. The machine is stealing our jobs. Wait, we're missing tapes! We missed the tangerine tape! Huh? That was completely unintentional. But I'll take it. Big brain! Uh-huh.
Can we swing on this?
I came in like a wrecking ball. Da 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 da.
I don't like it back up. Did I take fall damage for a moment? Fostering happiness, adopt an orphan today. The Playtime Co. Foster and Adoptive Care Initiative strives to create permanency in the lives of orphan children by recruiting adoptive and foster parents within our own organization. Don't hire a lot of millennials, I bet. We encourage all Playtime Company employees to take part in our mission by fostering or adopting an orphan child. Participating employees may be eligible for additional benefits. This initiative helps children not only in the Midwest region, but also orphans around the world. Every child deserves a chance at new life. Do they put the children into the Make-A-Friend? Are they making real children into friends? Is that what's going on here? No! God damn it! I think I take fall damage every time I fall. That'd be a little cliche, don't you think? I don't have very high expectations of horror games. Too many orphans, just turn them into toys instead. Well, that's easy. Capitalism. Well, I mean, if the kids are just gonna die anyways, why not just turn them into toys so they have another chance of life? I mean, what? Would you rather the kids suffer? Are you two having a fucking conversation? In the middle of my fucking stream? Come on. Come on. I believe! Feck. I will get this. Balls, you don't understand. I will figure this out. Eventually. I will figure this out eventually. Hold on. Trial and error. Oh. I got it. I still got it. Yeah, you can say I'm pretty smart. Da da da. Can Huggy get you if you descend from the ceiling like Spider-Man? Da 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 da. Huge brain, big brain. Many wrinkles on my brain. Biggest brain. I don't really like making the brain wrinkles joke because I feel like that's something every streamer does and I kind of get tired of it, you know? It's like, man. You know what joke I also get tired of is the gremlin one. Very happy. That looks like the monster from what's that show called? What was that show called on Nickelodeon? The monster one. Five guys talking to each other. Do donations all me? I bet it is all you. I want to make a friend.
I don't want Poppy on the farm. Oh, the cat would be cute too. Yeah, I want to make the cat. Oh my god, they follow me. He followed me. Slowly. Why did it pull it so slowly? That's kind of spooky. Yeah, I want the dinosaur. What do I do now? Do I put him here? My friend! Nobody leaves without a toy. Smokers cough, look you, I've never smoked in my life. Fun donations, no. Peppa, drink the water. I don't have any water with me right now. Oh my god. It's been a while since that happened. Hold on 1 second, I'm gonna stand up and stretch. I'm sorry, I don't want to interrupt stream, but... Go get some water. If you don't have any water in your home, just soda. I have water. It's just out always. Sorry. Pippa cried from fear. I do not cry from fear, but I do get panic attacks. Are they anxiety attacks? I don't know. But I talked to my doctor about them. And when I'm like, ah! I had some crazy for a moment there. When I get like, overstimulated, I have like panic attacks. Like, Shit, what's it? Oh, I need a small break. Stupid stuff, like, coffee can do that to me. Like, I think you need an inhaler, maybe. I'm scared and you can't recover. Oh man, I played Outlast. My first time playing Outlast. It wasn't like, I didn't cough. Usually I cough, but that time I didn't cough, but like, I got up and I just like immediately fell over. Like I was so dizzy, like my blood was pumping so hard. Like I could not, like I had to lean against the wall as I made my way to the kitchen, the boyfriend to say this. I had to like hold on to the wall as I went to go get water. Was the doctor more concerned about the panic attacks or the hallucinations of 250 plus people on stream chat? Probably the hallucinations. Take a deep breath in and out. But it'd be fun to, I have a Bluetooth, like, heart monitor thing. I should break one of those out for next stream. I get very easily... I'm very easily excitable. Breathing with your hand on your stomach helps too. Well, I will try that sometime. Please, 12-hour horror game marathon. One second. Sorry, my dog. Also, I found some water. I found some water. I don't know how old this water is, but I found some. Is it moldy? No. Pippa has a dog too, yes. How did you find water? I turned around and it was on the desk thing behind me. Do I go in? Ah, fuck. As a student studying psychology, generally you shouldn't seek things out that trigger anxiety attacks. Take care of yourself, Chaos Rabbit, but it's good entertainment. If a little bit of suffering leads to some great entertainment, then I think it's worth it. Huh? Okay, only made me jump a little bit. Ubiquitous, thank you for the $4.99. If you want to concern over 10 mods. Up here. Don't fly. No! 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 See, this would be a lot easier if I just had a gun. This would be a
a lot easier. This would be a lot easier if I just had a gun, you know? Then you can just shoot them down. It's not your time. Get up. I will not jump this time. I did not jump this time. So we go down. And we gotta hug the right of it. There's a right-hand turn. Nah, danger? Don't. No? No? Oh, it didn't let me jump. Huh? No! Stop? I think we got it, please. We don't got it. We don't got it. We got it. Later, Gumby. I came here to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of gum. There's a lesson in this. Never trust the hug bro. Man, I was in a fucking grocery store this one time. Yeah, first try, baby! I was in a grocery store this one time. And this girl came up to me and she was like, "You look sad. Do you want a hug?" And I was like, "What?" And then she hugged me. She didn't even wait for an answer. It's just this random girl hugged me. Damn, she's too good. Nice pips. No, but thank you. Thank you. Pick up the tape and go right. I did.
Final line in relation. Experiment 1006. The prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
This is some SCP vibes. Gonna go hang out at Walmart with a free hug sign to make friends? Oh my god. Cave Johnson vibes. Fucking. So who wrote these? Who wrote all this? They even bothered to change crayon colors. An army of mantis men. Those toys paid for their sins? Ah, shit. Is this gonna be an ad for Hello Neighbor? A crayon holder? She can get hugged and still be stinky. I don't think I'm stinky. Smell is one of those things that I'm actually like really paranoid about. Like I don't want to smell bad, you know? Because I don't have a very good sense of smell, so I can't tell when I smell bad. So if I ever, like when I ever go out in public, I always make sure to shower first and I use a fancy Bath and Body Works soap. And Bath and Body Works perfume. Because I don't want to be that person.
but I am the weird-looking loser. Did the door close behind me? Can we put a jam in it? Can we put a doorstop in the door so it doesn't close? I think most people have trouble being able to smell their own scent. I can't smell smells in general very well. Bah, I just have like a very weak sense of smell. Like, I can't even smell other people really. People will be like, oh my god, that person stinks. Did you smell them? And I'll be like, no. Just pillow! Sniff aficionado. Aficionado. Drop! Man. I think I'll live. Damn, Pippa doesn't blind people with an eye. What the fuck? Except for... This is gonna sound so cliche, chat. This is gonna sound so cliche, but when I go to, when I go to game stores and comic shops, that's the one time I actually unironically, like, can smell people. Like, I feel like that's so cliche to say. But unironically, like, the people there will smell so bad. Like, I'm not even used to smelling that, right? So, like, there was this one person that walked by. This really greasy, really overweight woman walked by me. And I physically gagged. And I felt horrible, but I physically gagged. Because she just smelt. She just smelt of like sweat and feces. And there was another D&D buddy that I once had. Well, when I rode in the car with him, I had to open the window. Because, man, he smelt primarily of feces, not even as much sweat. It was awful. It was so awful. I've had friends like that. This is like the stereotypical kind of gamer, too. I'm really procrastinating on opening this. The really stereotypical kind of gamer. Like... Literally lives in his parents' not necessarily basement. Like it was like a bottom second story. It wasn't quite a basement though. And he had pee bottles, even though he had a bathroom right there. Jesus Christ! Well, Tuesday, thank you for the second Akasupa! Thank you, thank you! Thank you, thank you! X. Is this like an ARG? Are you messing with me? I don't understand. It did feel so short. I can't say that word. James, train guy Pelter. Is he the man responsible for the fake train? The hologram train? Train that is a fake train? Bullshit train, not real? When does chapter 2 come out? I don't know. Should we go back and try and find the tapes? You guys have a choice. Number one, if you want me to go back and find the tapes. Number two, if you want me to look at the 54-page long Amesame document. Did I break it? Poll? You want me to do a poll? I don't even have Chrome open. I fucking broke it, Chad. It's not even doing anything. For God's sake, still! Sorry, that was me. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Let me open my thing. Dude, chat. I don't know if I should even bring this up on stream. But fucking Kiara fans? Man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I get hate. People vocalize when I praise Kiara. When I compliment Kiara, I get angry people. And when I make jokes, it wasn't even a malicious joke or anything. I just made an obscure reference. And I have the whole of the KFP pissed off! Man, I don't even know what the fuck. I changed my mind. Gura fans aren't the worst anymore, you guys. There you go. Oh my god. Where did I put the document? Hold on. Oh wait, no. I'm doing a poll, not a document. I open Chrome and it's like walking through a door. Just don't say stupid things, Pippa. That's really difficult when you have the IQ of a rabbit. That's really difficult. I hate my own voice! Okay, let's do a poll. What do? Ami, Sami, Doc? Or VHS tapes? By the way, Stream Sparks? I like the Heart Challenger one better. Just stop being a schizo rabbit? I can't do that! Was there really any need for a poll? I mean, yeah, because sometimes... Listen, man, sometimes you're part of like a sometimes a vocal minority will speak up, you know? It'll be like a very vocal minority, and then like maybe what people actually want is the game. But apparently people don't want the game. They want the Ame Same Doc. They want 54 pages of somebody theorizing that Ame Same is real. Ame Same, what's wrong with saying it that way? What's wrong with saying it that way? Dun 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 dun. Where the fuck did I put this? Hold on. Dun dun dun. Better stream reminder. Stream Nasa's red hot jump and Michiru's eye cover. Indeed. We have 2 members of Face Connect. I mean, we have multiple members of Face Connect that are very talented musicians. And I will put it on in the background for you. Red Hot Jump. Just a little bit. Maybe you'll be like, oh yeah, I wanna go check that out. Hold on. Hold on, I sent the document to Mummy. Sort of online dick writing association! Looking for becoming a big DP! Down more? Back? You sent that to Mummy? Hell yeah, I did. Any chance for a RuneScape stream in the future? I would love to. Wilder somehow, can't I? Where did it go? streams. You're welcome, Cool Man. Thank you for stopping by. Anyways, go stream their songs. Nasa has a good voice. Yes, she does. We have some extremely talented members of FaZe Connect. And I'm sitting here just talking about stupid shit. I feel very out of place sometimes. I feel very out of place sometimes. Imposter syndrome. Dun dun dun. Here we go, chat. Peppa, when are you going to do wrestling? I would fucking die. I would never be able to. Gura Ame timestamp document. 54 pages. For Gura Ame chats. There is a table of contents. Go Bulba Sean Kang, thank you for the $5. Chat, I hope someday if FaZe Connect ever gets super popular. Man, I hope we have I hope we get the kind of dedicated fans. Does Kiara have to do with this? Kiara Club? What? Well, I guess Gura could have mentioned Ami. Do you want the Pippa Tenma docs? Hell yeah. Supplementary materials! An author's note. What is this? This is a 54-page document detailing every Gura Ame moment that's ever happened. Okay, rationale. This was simply done for fun. I'm not necessarily a full-blown Reddit schizo. I definitely think that there's a low chance that they actually end up together. I do, however, think that as long as there's a chance, there is a way. And love finds a way. Gender or sex is phenotypical. It's something that adds on to someone's physical makeup and their reproductive capacities. Consequently, then, it may be a critical factor in someone's ideal mate. However, at the end of the day, it is as superficial and surface level as any other physical trait. Such as beauty or stature. I want to come in and help you. Awesome, thank you for becoming a member. Enduring, enjoyable relationships rely not only on the physical appearance of your mate, stop calling him mate, but also upon their personality, what's inside. I know it sounds cheesy, but really, a pretty face can only remain a pretty face for a certain period of time. The sex will get boring. Your time together will lose that magic, and you'll find yourself less interested over time. You need to have similar personalities, interests, backgrounds, whatever. And Gura and Amelia overlap in many of those aspects. Mr. Megan, thank you for becoming a member! Of course you can't be too similar. There needs to be some contrast and distinctiveness. After all, the age-old colloquialism, opposites attract. Why can I read that, but I couldn't read aficionado earlier? I regret not putting VHS. Holds true even beyond its immediate application to physical principles. Thankfully, this idea also holds true for Gura and Amelia. They have a different sense of humor. Their tastes and interests in things don't always align perfectly. See, games, etc. As such, they won't have a perfect relationship. Hey, Lamala, you're becoming a big bee! constantly gushing and professing their love for each other, spending time with one another, having Discord sex every night. That's good though! Relationships grounded in such a momentary burst of raw sexual lust have never worked out well! I know Vagabond and Zlotsky for becoming big beasts! They're shallow and flaky. They should have their share of conflicts and arguments. Because those lows will only serve to emphasize the highs that they will reach. To conclude, I truly believe from the annals of my schizophrenia. Like her and Amelia are in the midst of a budding relationship. They found that special someone, though I recognize that it will likely not progress into anything serious. I sincerely hope I'm wrong. Methods! Compiling... Zach, thank you for the $2. Clearly we were wrong to rethink you needed meds. We were wrong to think you needed meds. Yes, no meds. Give them to this guy. Methods. Compiling this document took approximately 2 hours. Compiling this document took approximately 200 hours. Or so. It is by no means perfect. There are definitely missing timestamps, especially in the earlier streams, prior to the first month of November. November of last year? Because we're in November right now, buddy. See, chat, this is what you can be if you take away your meds. These are the heights you can reach. My man! The general criteria to be timestamped. Any mention of the other girl in a solo stream, i.e. if Gura mentions Ame, Amelia, Watson, if Ame mentions Gura, of course this can range from a simple mention of their name to a full-blown Reddit schizo moment. Any Kino Reddit baiting moments between the two in a collab, usually covered by clippers as will be described later. Full collabs excluded. Most girl Ame collabs excluded with the excuse of I'm fucking lazy, go watch the whole thing, or the clips have all covered. Though I will say that there are some Kino timestamps that many people missed from the girl Ame collabs that have been included. The general framework of timestamping was as follows. Most of this was done with my shitty course... with my shitty one-course knowledge of Python. Select video, start from the most recent video at the time at the beginning of this document, A Way Out Part 2. True philosopher of our modern era, if you'll excuse me, I think I'll go find a nice tall building and look longingly towards what end would await me if I took the fastest method of reaching ground level. Well, thank you, Anand, for the domo. Oh, you as the Yuri board. What the fuck? I have never been on there. Holy shit, are people going onto that board? I've only ever seen you refer to, like, the Reddit crowd. Holy shit! The fuck? Holy shit! Oh my god! Reddit yes, Yuri no? You was actually schizo, please don't go! Holy shit, there's so many fucking boards, I haven't even been to half of them, I don't think. Oh my god. My Yoshi is a tourist. No, I just have very specific boards that I like. Filter comments for any mentions of the war. Oh, so he sorted through, he sorted through a bunch of videos? Or how did this work? If the second filtered list did not contain any items, I manually reviewed the entire video on 2x speed using my shitty attentional capacity for any mentions of Gura or Ami, depending on whose stream it was. Using the auto-generated CC as a scraper was wildly inconsistent. And before people complain that you don't work every single... Dude, some people are like that and it's like, man... Have fun. Have fun trying to keep up with all that shit. I have my corners of the internet I like to stay in. The second method, manually reviewing each video, obviously subject to attentional lapses, and was not done for certain videos. Primarily, very early videos from the first 2 weeks of debut, excluding the debut streams themselves, and any of Amelia's fucking ungodly long streams that lasted 4 hours plus. Also note, membership streams are excluded since I'm lazy as fuck that didn't want to download 2+ hour streams with my shit bootleg internet and then have to clip them and upload them. There are some boards that are specifically quarantine boards. Why even bother? Oh, man, I don't know, right? I say, as a browser of MLP. 4 sections! Clips! I compiled most of the clips from when I first started this document. There aren't many, but they include a lot of the Yuri moments from the collabs. This is mostly for new Gurame users to get an introduction to the material. Shut up, chat! In ascending order from earliest to most recent stream. Shut up, Tomoko! Amelia timestamps in ascending order from earlier to most recent stream. Timestamps from other streams, usually Kiara's streams. Each timestamp will be given with a general descriptor of what happens. Example, Amelia Watson! Bolded clips are clips that I find personally very enjoyable. Some clips do not have descriptors and are just the timestamp link. Those are usually just boring Amelia Gura mentions with no real Yuri substance. Key terms. Very limited spoon fill. Feeding. Gura Ame? Gura and Amelia's canonical ship name? Is that a canon thing? They have a canon ship name? They have a canon ship name? Some random... Stop talking about parties! There are 916 timestamps in this document, excluding clip shit. Gura has mentioned Amelia 411 times on her streams, all streams hosted on her channel. Note that these numbers are approximate, as not all timestamps are explicit mentions. Most are. That is 4.3.95 times per stream, on average. She has mentioned Amelia the most on her Minecraft, Gorilla stream from January. Mentioned her 21 times. Amelia has mentioned Gura 444 times on her solo streams, all streams hosted on her channel. Note that these numbers are approximate, as not all timestamps are explicit mentions. Most are. That is 2 times per stream on average. She has mentioned Gura the most on her New Year's event stream, 54. I can't believe she mentioned people she works with. They must be in love, man. Disclaimer, member streams are excluded. You already mentioned that. Too lazy to download trim. Some worthy Yuri member streams include MKH, ukulele practice, Thanksgiving date, first 2 membership karaoke's. Oh my god. Oh my god, the streams are... Oh my god! It's every stream that they've done! With timestamps! Kino 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 was watching Ame on her second monitor. Sounds like something Amelia would say. Can't get Ame out of her mind. Off collab, also interlinked, inter-fucking-linked. They brought up the topic at the same time. Gura is excited to watch her girlfriend play Cyber... Dude, this is like next level shipping. Holy shit, I didn't even see this kind of... I didn't even see this kind of fucking dedication when I used to use Tumblr. Holy shit. There were some pretty crazy people on there that were like reading into things and every little show that they watched, but... Damn. When are you gonna start your baiting with the fox to get a schizo document? Well, I can... I can get on that right now, chat. Let's go, let's go. No. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so much. She's always watching her detective wife's stream. There you go, chat. I fall asleep listening to Tenma. There you go. Get on it, schizos. Enter Ame. Notice how Gura's voice immediately becomes sincere, delicate, and quiet, cute. Desperately looking for Ame's messages. She wants Ame's attention so badly. In contrast, in the same stream, Kiara and Ina was in chat, and Gura just noticed them but didn't care about the rest of their message. You also fall asleep listening to Watami. Pippa's a cheater. It's true, I'm a cheater. Pippa, I'm already schizoing out while looking at pictures of you and Tenma. Give me a few months. Weren't they friends? Oh, Throny, I can't talk about that. But I will say no to my knowledge. Pippa mentioned Tenma. Quick, write that down! Mr. Mannequin, thank you for the 420. I love how the whole thing was so matter-of-fact until the names of the timestamps. That's a sexual thing, right? I'm not reading that. I may send a girl Valentine's chocolates. She can't stop thinking about Ame, Ame milk, ground pounding them. Amelia would be so proud of me. Holy shit. Is my live music even going? It doesn't look like my live music is doing anything on my end. I don't know if you guys can hear it. What the fuck's going on with my live music? No BGM, what the fuck? Okay, well I'm not sure what's going on there. Enter Shark. Amelia wants to watch Gura's stream. Enter Gura, Gura's my good luck charm. Amelia was watching Gura's stream. Watching Gura's stream like always? Man. Is there anything in here that's like actually... Synced kazoo with Gura's party horn interlinked? No BGM fits this. Hold on. Hold on, chat. Magnum, thank you for the $5. The girl call? This is the timestamp? And it's a girl watching Ami right when the stream starts. Even though she has a stream 30 minutes later. Cute. Talking about Gura's gift, she's going to put the yellow lemons in a blue bowl. Symbolism. Also confirmed Gura and Gura only has Amelia's personal details. Still thinking about Gura's gifts? Talking about Gura's lemons? Treasures Gura's gift? Cute. I mean, they seem to have like a really wholesome relationship. I don't... But like... Super Chat, can you be my wife? I already have... Wife? Sorry? Gura? Gura, where's my detective suit? Oh my god, referencing Gura as her wife again? If Halloween called out your name, who would you run towards? Gura, and Kiara. Holy shit, unknown vagabond, they even destroyers. This person needs more than Jesus? Man, and I thought I was crazy for shipping Noel and Flair. Fuck, man. Supplementary materials. 51 clubhouse beans versus a way out, Grammy. People often say Grammy is a way out of their... A way out is their best collab. I would have to respectfully disagree. Their A Way Out collabs were excellent, don't get me wrong, but there just wasn't much dialogue. That's it, and the majority of the stream was carried by the Kino narrative storytelling. Jeremiah, I think you're fine, alright, bruh. Is this a fanfic or a thesis at this point? I don't know. Here's $2, make a Britney Venti video. I can't do videos on real people. I can't talk about individuals. Oh my god. There's so much. Author's note. BGM is louder than Pippers. Oh, sorry about that. Alright, real people. I mean like individual people, you know? Like this is not, I'm not talking about like... I'm not talking about like... Oh yeah, this is... I'm watching Amelia and oh my god, she did this and this and that. But rather like, yeah. Even I wouldn't save this dirty soul, Lucifer can have him and take... And make merry with the myriad... Oh, myriad perversions within them. Can't fucking read today. Yeah, this is about the writer of this. This is about the document. This is not about, an individual person. Thank you for articulating. I can't. Thanks for reading. This is just a little summary about my thoughts on the whole Yuri dilemma in Hololive Global General. My opinion on other Gura Amelia ships and the future of this document. Yuri posting definitely isn't for everyone. For some, it'll immediately enhance the entertainment value of the thread. For others, it derail it. Though I think that Yuri is inseparable from the core identity of Hololive and the product it tries to be. Are you saying Noel and Flair? Well, I don't know. Would the Western side be more aggressive about hiding stuff, I wonder? Like, Quick isn't a real person. She's proof of God's eternal love and grace for mankind. They are God. I do believe that the thread can be better if the tribalism between Yuri ships is toned down. I do shitpost from time to time claiming Garame is the superior ship, which it is, but I'm not going to immediately get my pantsu in a twist and start giving news to everyone that has a differing opinion. At the end of the day, I enjoy Gura and Amelia. I also enjoy Ina, Mori, and Kiara, though I do not catch them as frequently. It is important to remember that Yoroshi wants to become better friends with everyone, not just one individual in particular. So when Gura collabs with other Yen or even Hololive Kek members and has a blast doing it, I'm having a great time. Iname, Samitori, and Caligula, all of them can coexist peacefully alongside Garami. Polyamory? Maybe I just see the chemistry because I'm gay. Maybe ubiquitous, I don't know. I just have a hard time. I don't know. I just see them as like very close friends, but because I feel like if they were closer than that, there would probably be like a lot of IRL off collab kind of things. Like don't partners usually wanna like they could like go to conventions or something, I don't know. But maybe then again, maybe they wouldn't bring it up. Pippa, where are your schizos? Oh, I have plenty. Unfortunately, I don't have the time nor the adequate to continue updating this document with rigor. As such, I am sharing it with all of you in hopes that either someone can continue and improve upon it, or it can at least be a reference point for shippers. That is not to say that I won't continue updating this document, though it'll probably be reduced to very periodic updates, with only the most important, if there are any, timestamps making it in. I do not wish for this document to be used to fuel tribalist ship wars, nor do not mind if someone wants to use timestamps in this document to have logical, level-headed, argumentative discourse with another Anon on the relationship dynamics of five females and a virtual YouTubing generation. And then there's a blank page. Bruh. Oh my god. The supplementary reading, I guess, is just talking about, like, other collabs that you should watch, I guess. Or are comparing how strong the gourami is between two collabs. Gurren, all my flirting in chat. Kiara confirms the gourami makes out off stream. Literally gushing over the prospect and fantasy of the Reedy Guru on stage. Gurren and Amelia are alone in Discord watching Holofest at midnight. Excuse me, what the fuck is that? You put this in. Yes, this is proof of this. Oh my god. Sexual tension. Jesus Christ. Do you think they'll see this? You know what's in that collab too, though? Man. I guess one of the... I don't want to say benefits, because it's not... I don't really find it a benefit, because I really like interacting with my chat a lot. I really like bouncing off of chat and seeing what you guys have to say, and... like, learning more about you guys as individuals. But I guess One thing, I guess, it's not really a pro nor a con, but when you're like a really big streamer, like the Hololive Girls, you can just ignore everything from your audience. So do you think they won't even see this? Like they don't pay attention to this stuff and they... It's harder to banter when your chat is the speed of light. Exactly. That's why it's not really a pro nor a con. It's a pro in some ways, because if somebody's posting crazy shit, if you're big and somebody's posting crazy shit, you're less likely to see it when you're super big. But when you're smaller, you're more likely to see this stuff. But like, Risu probably has seen it. That squirrel's insane. Don't leave us, Pippa. I am way too niche to ever be as big as like Hololife. Unless you're Aqua or Kiara, they see everything apparently. Do they? I haven't watched Aqua in a really long time, but I really enjoyed her. For a brief while I was still exploring all the Hololive members, Aqua was my Yoshi for a little bit. I'm glad this was mostly links and not 50 plus pages of actual typing from this guy. This is 200 hours of investigation. My gaydar has never failed, and I can tell none of them are gay, at least that my gaydar can detect. They just have chem, nothing's actually there. I bet girl avoids it after that poem guy. Based on your enjoyer. Man, are you one of Nene's husbands? I don't really watch Nene. She's definitely cute. I definitely like Nene. But I just have so many other people that I try to keep up with. Pippa, we would love to see you be super successful as a shit-posting rabbit. I already consider myself super successful. I am already much farther into the YouTube sphere, I guess, than I ever thought I would be. I have a much bigger audience than I ever thought was capable of garnering with my... I don't want to say my humor is obscure. I don't know, my humor is in a weird place because it's not niche. It's not as niche as... The people that spend a lot of time on the internet consider me normie. But then when I ask... Like, I talk to Mumi about my content. And she says that my content is like very, it's a lot of obscure references. It's a lot of... Like, she doesn't... It's hard for newer people to understand and stuff. So, I'm in like this weird spot where like the deeper internet people don't like me because my jokes are very like surface level, my references are very typical. But then, for normies, I'm a bit too much to get into. I'm in a very weird place. Pippa has old school feeling, in my opinion. You're probably the only one that thinks that, but thank you. Your next video is your 150th, by the way, and your Beatonic Club will be your 100th stream. Congrats. Well, thank you! Big milestones. Damn. Wait, shit. Man, that's gonna be my 100th stream. Iori has streamed way more than I have, apparently. Because Iori's 100th stream was not that long ago. Wait, that didn't make sense. Iori's stream was a while ago. And I remember her bringing it up. Ah! Iori is a fellow member of FaZe Connect, and she does this really, really cute thing in the descriptions of her streams. She'll go and she'll be like, this is my... I'm sorry, this is my 101th video. I forgot what it says already, but... but she explains, or she labels each stream as what number stream it is. Maybe when you're 4, you can get into weirder stuff. Oh my god. Content is good, but not for all people. It's more internet culture instead of pure memes and anime-based. When Alex Jones invites you to his, you can say you are big. Okay then. I already feel big. Cause like when you think about I don't want this to be like ego, you know? Cause like I'm not so big that like companies are like, oh my god, Pippa, sponsor my product. Okay, I'm not like that big. But I'm past the like two view hell, you know? Which makes me feel really good, you know? It makes me feel really good that people will are willing to come watch me. Even though I'm kinda... weird. I've seen two viewers and you don't have what it takes to be one. Damn. But yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here. A bit on the shorter side, but yeah. Tomorrow is the book club. Let me hide this. Tomorrow is the book club. I am starving and feel weird. That little coughing fit kinda threw me off my groove a bit. I'm sorry if it seemed like I was overcompensating at all this stream. The little coughing fit kinda took quite a bit out of me, so I developed a brain rot. Eat some soup. And you know what? Unironically, I think I will go do that, Joshua Nicholson. I have some beef stew outside. Like canned soup. It's outside because it's in a can. Don't be weird, chat. I think I'm gonna go eat some of that. 6 viewers, the magic number? Shit, man. But thank you guys so much for stopping by. Outside isn't outside my room. Oh god, is that weird? Is it weird to refer to the outside of your bedroom? Well, this is my bedroom. This is my office room. This kind of feels like my bedroom. Has anyone else ever slept in their office room before? Like, unironically, has anyone ever just kind of like pushed their keyboard back and put their arms on their desk and just kind of like took a little nap because going into the bedroom is like too much effort? Or I guess sleeping at your computer as well. Especially since work at home. Oh my god. Man, that fucking Phase Connect company meeting, I literally just like leaned back in my chair and passed the hell out. I don't even have a back to my... Like, my chair is like a half back. So I was like... I was like slipping down. And I was just like... My office is my bedroom and I still sleep in my computer chair sometimes. Putting it in a recline... Oh man, I want a recline mold! When you work 12 hours, Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm gonna go eat. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. Tomorrow I have a Hoseki no Kuni stream. After that we're playing Terra. And then on Saturday or Sunday, I think, I don't remember which. I've got a very bad concept of time. We are going to be playing some Fear. We're gonna be playing some more Fear. Yeah. Thank you guys. And I will see you tomorrow at the same time. Oh, I'm gonna read some names. Sorry. Let's Magpaddle, MCL, JL710, Grant, Grigory Smirnov, Diet Water, Zincro, Notan Ame, Born Undead, 49 Koi, Nyahaha, GM8A, Amon, Freedom Extremist, Rich, Fruitcakes, Nostromo, First Last, End War, Gauz, Ozone, Convery, Dusk Flames, Taco, Content Consumer, Charles Vell, Born Undead, Beef Pie, Archive Bro, Lonesome Mesa, Fuddleton, John Garrison, Dirty Sprite. Don't read this name. Okay. Blank. Unknown Vagabond. Zwats. Ragnar. Yish. Mr. Mannequin. DC. Skinakaji. Lee Lager. Immersed. Badger Keep. Nisimono. Man of Wars. Frank Habano. Kenshi Akuma. Violence. Newt Ohashi. The Sword Art Online. Dick Riding Association. E. Lamal. Floorball Sagbag. Guanaco. Zach. Who other names did I miss? I know I missed a lot. A Russian Bot. Brand. Nivomo 8 Designs. I'm a grad student, sleeping in my office is a weekly occurrence at a minimum. Aw, man, I'm sorry. James Mercer, Blades, Fallen Knight, Schecter House Jive, Tani, Burzan, Gulian, Fallen Knight, Sarcosis, Some Call Me Nim, James Mercer, Blau. On page 10, oh my god, Star Force Network? Kawa Chunchun, Sopmod Senior, Tomoko Kuroki, Cheese. Thank you guys so much for stopping by, and I'll see you tomorrow. Badger Kid. Da 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 da. Where's my end screen? There it is.